And happening later today, the Baton Rouge Police Department will celebrate their annual award ceremony. This is all happening in the banquet room of the LeBarge Casino and Hotel. It all starts at 6 o'clock tonight. Officials say the ceremony will recognize officers and civilian employees for outstanding service achievements during the past year.